plan?
Well, first of all, Senator Sanders is the only purist on Medicare for All. And there has been this perception that all the Democrats running for president are all for Medicare for All. That's not true. It's changed as time has gone on. And I, as I've watched, I think they've all looked for escape hatches so that they are not running on Medicare for All in the general election. That's exactly what Kamala Harris did. She positioned herself in between Senator Sanders and Senator Biden, essentially. And what she's trying to address here are the two criticisms, as you touched on in the questions you asked him, which is the having to give up private insurance and rate and taxes going up on the middle class. Now, ultimately, when it comes down to a general election, if she's the nominee, if someone else is the nominee, they'll all come together, and I think the proposal will not be Medicare for All. It will be a some version of Medicare for X or Medicare for America, where you are expanding access, you're making it less expensive, you're building Obamacare. That's where most of the Democrats are. It was interesting that he said she's my friend and he didn't go after her. I think that is an indication of perhaps what his strategy may be. But if you're him, even with Elizabeth Warren, he is much more of a purist on this issue. He's not co-